Now we got video. All right. String quartet, yeah, string. How would the string sound if they were to play it? And see, that's exactly what you need with the piano, that idea of, it's hard for the piano because the piano is a percussive instrument. Si, da, di, da, right? But you have to hear the strings in it, so you get that legato. So start there again and hear the strings instead of the piano. Now, let's see if we can find the stillness of that music. If you're playing the piano, the violin, your hand would be doing this, right? Right? And there's not a lot of movement, right? So how do we see that line? It's a very, there you go. Keep that demeanor and we're going to start it, okay? I think you're just a little ahead. No, I think she's a little ahead of you. Any sing with the sopranos and conduct at the same time. See if that helps. Everybody sing with me, please. When I do this, when I gesticulate to you, that's your turn. So are the brush strokes long or short?
Long.
Are you using watercolors or are you using vibrant colors? Or what kind of colors are you using? Watercolors. And so things are melding into each other, right? So that's what we need to look like. That's your picture that you're
exuding.
Okay. Thank you. I was going to say excluding, but that's wrong. You're exuding this picture for them to see inside your brain, right? So let's start it again and keep that flow. I like your stillness. It's beautiful for this piece. It's in your head. It's not on pitch. Do the five lines.
Amen.
Fuzzy, it's fuzzy.
It's like
some beautiful things. Thank you so much. That was awesome.